way the K-Edge Keeper works, the arm can be pivoted further and closer to the chain. You tighten the 3mm hex bolt to lock the arm in place. You want to position it about 1 to 2mm from the chain. In that position, should the chain try to come off, it will bump into the chain keeper.